here they come. Harold Fan pacing, there goes Cotton Sock out for the lead, there goes Rick Elmerhurst, Rick Elmerhurst charging through, now to take command. It's Cotton Sock, second two lengths, some kind of tough. In third two lengths, Falcon's Oar, followed in that turn, Barrett's Breck. It's Strange Promise, it's Lap and Royal Arms, now they race for the quarter. Rick Elmerhurst, 2.5 lengths. It's Cotton Sock, second double length and a quarter, it's some kind of tough. Followed by Falcon's Oar, it's Barrett's Breck there by the first quarter. 29-3, and Rick Elmerhurst maintains a two-length lead. It's Cotton Sock, second two lengths. It's some kind of tough third number length. It's Falcon's Oar, and he's on the move. Approaching the half-mile marker, Rick Elmerhurst has a lead, some kind of tough. Now third, now second on the outside. Approaching the half-mile marker, Rick Elmerhurst, but some kind of tough, is second on the outside, followed by Cotton Sock and Falcon's Oar. 1 minute flat, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Rick Elmerhurst with the lead. It's some kind of tough on the outside trying to come on, but Cotton Sock is right there in third. Falcon's Oar following cover. On the inside, that's Whap. On the outside of horses with a rush. As they curve into the back stretches, Barrett's back. Now they curve into the back stretch. Rick Elmerhurst, it's some kind of tough. Their noses apart, but here comes Strange Promise from far back. Look at him charge three wide. Now they move into the far turn. Rick Elmerhurst, some kind of tough. Strange Promise, three wide third. Moving to second, Strange Promise with a rush. Here they come, turning for home. It's Strange Promise on the outside. On the inside, it's Rick Elmerhurst. Here comes Royal Arms, five wide. Down the stretch, it's Strange Promise with the lead. It's Rick Elmerhurst fighting to come back. Here comes Cotton Sock. It's Rick Elmerhurst, Cotton Sock. Three horses at the wire.